the new cases in COVID are because of unvaccinated folks. Almost 100% of the new hospitalizations are with unvaccinated folks. And the deaths are certainly occurring with unvaccinated folks. These folks are choosing a horrible lifestyle of self-inflicted pain.
Besides, you know, this emotional plea you just gave us, what is it going to take to get people to get shots in arms?
I don't know. You tell me. Folks supposed to have common sense. But it's time to start blaming the unvaccinated folks, not the regular folks. It's the unvaccinated folks that are letting us down.
But as a leader of the state, don't you think it's your responsibility to try and help get this situation under control?
I've done all I know how to do. I can encourage you to do something, but I can't make you take care of yourself.